Yes, it most certainly doesn't mean feathered one. I'm not sure why it's called Shivambalana, because it's one of the unusual names that doesn't seem to be onomatopoeic, in other words, not named for the call. That is the emerald spotted wood dove, and it goes. And Herbert just told me a wonderful expression in Shangaan, and that is Sharila Shivambalana, which means you are really hungry, right? Do, 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 do. Okay. I'll explain this to you. The mournful call means my mother is dead, my father is dead, everyone is dead, 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 dead. That's what the call means. That's why you say Sharila Shivambalan. You're crying like an emerald spotted wood dove. Isn't that awesome?